do it again in the key of B flat.